please click the subscribe button. Press the bell icon for notifications.
कौन है वो? राइट
राइट राइट अच्छा ये देखो फ्लैश सर फ्लैश
आपके राइट में मैडम
राइट में
पीछे
आ जाओ ना पीछे आ जाओ
थैंक यू
It's such a difficult topic. I mean, very sensitive to the culture, we can get the message out to more people. Thank you all for being here. आप आ बैठ जाएं, but मैं आपको request करूं कि उषा जी के
very good evening to all of you, उषा जी, अंकज जी, and all the dignitaries here. Today I'm happy to be here today at this launch of trailer because it's dealing with a very important, very sensitive topic, which is the need of the hour. In fact, first I would like to appreciate the efforts of USK Foundation, now Gravitas, because it has been working relentlessly into different fields, teaching girls self-defense, then pre-checkups, eye checkups, and now into good touch, bad touch. They've already conducted a lot of camps in schools, and this is what, which is the need of the hour. I have this alarming figure with me that 53% of children between the age of 5 and 12 are being sexually abused today. That is more than half of the children who are young, who are small, who are innocent, are being abused, and their lives are being tortured by these nightmares. So this is high time that we stand up and we make everyone aware of this existing issue. In fact, another alarming figure is that out of this 53% children who are abused, there are more guys or children or boys who are being abused. Around 57 boys are abused, wherein abuse among girls is 42%. So people should know that it's not only girls, but boys are also being abused. And the best way I feel is interpersonal contacts, contacting children, contacting their parents, contacting the schools, and even ZP schools and teachers. And the best medium can definitely be such films like Udne Do. We have another mediums like social media, but since this is involving children and a sensitive issue, the best way is through these kind of camps or these kind of movies that children can be made aware of this problem. Mostly these sexual abusers, these criminals are people whom the families know very well or trust a lot. 50% of these abusers are your own trusted people. So first thing, people need to be made aware that such things exist and are happening, because in remote areas, people are not even aware at times. Once they are aware, there has to be a conducive environment wherein your children and parents both should have a very friendly dialogue regarding this. In a country, and especially in three-tier cities and villages, where even speaking about sex is a taboo. So this knowledge, giving this knowledge is very important. And finally, yes, you have to have prompt actions. Like you would be knowing under POSH, now even a 12-15-year-old case wherein the child has been abused and now he's grown up, he can also put in a complaint and it needs to be resolved within 2 months. So these are some positive steps which are being taken to be as a deterrent against this kind of heinous crime. But there are various other measures we need to take care of, like this movie which has been created by Madam's NGOs. Like government bodies and NGOs and people coming together for creating this environment and a platform where these things can be discussed openly. And as a society, we should come in the forefront to combat this kind of a disease which is caught up.
I think the campaign has already begun. People have started talking about it. As Amruta ji mentioned, that 53% of the children are exposed to this kind of hideous scenario. But there is always law, there is always protection given to them. Only thing is they are too young to understand to good touch and bad touch. Now how Usha Kakde ji took initiative and she made this film, her foundation made this film, and she's going to, with her NGO, going to schools and making them understand. Even we in our curriculum are in kind of incorporating these things, where we are making people, kids, teachers aware, taking their training, making these kids aware. But only thing is that they are so gentle, making them understand everything around them is dirty or bad. More than providing them with knowledge, we should provide them with protection. And we should make their parents and teachers aware that if there is something like this, you should open up and speak about it, rather than bothering about the image of the organization or image of the family. Because all this while, all these decades, people have kept quiet just because of that false thing that their image and the family name gets spoiled. So they have kind of suppressed the desire of getting protection and getting their rights, getting justice there. So that has changed now. I feel even parents are becoming very vocal about it. They are demanding protection, they are demanding justice. And now this, there are so many drives now, everybody on the social media, we were just discussing inside, that the women also are talking about injustice happened to them at workplace, you know, and they are getting justice. And now even in our country, if a minor is getting raped or, you know, brutally raped, the conviction rate is going higher every day, and there is a death sentence for that if the man is being raped. So this has been taken care by government, by bureaucracy, and also by society. So this common platform has to be provided, and we are quite doing well, but these numbers quite discouraging, and they have to change. But it's not only in our countries, everywhere this sick behavior has to be addressed and they have to be punished.
Thank you. Of course, Manish needs no introduction. Style and fashion guru to the stars. And Usha ji also to please to our people.
I'm so sorry for being late. I've been hectic with work, and I'm actually covering my work clothes. I just quickly wore this blazer in the car. And I know Usha ji, and I think I've known her since about 3 years now. And I do know of her passion for lots and lots of things, It's beyond clothes, and she is a person of four causes, and in fact we've been speaking about feels for these things, and I think that is the first germ of this whole the whole organization that's come up in the whole foundation. And she did speak to me that she was doing something like that, and I think which is so good is that today we all are actually speaking all of these things which probably a few years back we didn't. And I think it's like you said, that it is so true that not to scare a child and give them this whole dark vision, but add a lot of positivity and add a lot of faith and hope in humanity as well, and also speak about that there is a good touch as well, and then yes, there is a bad touch. And I think it's the bad touch topic that we generally avoided speaking, and I think now it's so good whether we started doing so. But it's that right balance. Because you really cannot even scare the child,
yeah.
And give them a complete wrong impression, and they start seeing everything which is really wrong. So I think a movie like this, and with credible names like Revathi and so many of them, so many of you all involved in it, it is movies like these and foundations like this, which I think will get a lot more notice, get people to notice, and actually give them the strength to speak. And I think there are so many topics that I'm not a parent as yet, but I have my nephews and nieces, and who are very friendly to me, and I think maybe with an uncle it's easier to speak than maybe with your actual father or your mother. And I think it's very important for parents to not be paranoid, and give that paranoia to their kids, but also to be, of course, protective and give them the right say the things at the right time. That's also very important. And I think it's really, really good that there are these kind of films coming up, foundations coming up, which is supporting all of this, and there's a general awareness, and which is absolutely great.
Divya, yeah. Please come up front. Thank you so much for being here with us.
You get more kind of an awareness on this thing.
Is the question to somebody particular or anyone?
Amrita ji or Amrita ji, like.
Other than what legally is happening, that's I should handle. But I can tell you, if you just consider Mumbai, and I have been speaking to the BMC commissioner, he has covered 99% of schools of BMC through these kind of monthly programs, in which NGOs volunteer, or in-house they have teachers being trained now, wherein they are made aware of good touch, bad touch, and how to deal with this. As you know, because of this kind of awareness, earlier in 2014, around 34,000 cases were registered. 2016, that has come up to 36,000. That doesn't mean that only awareness will help, as we discussed. We need to have stringent actions, more awareness programs, and thirdly, a deterrent by way of strict laws, like Pankaja ji said, any girl or a child raped below the age of 12 years, the person can be hanged to death. So these kind of deterrents are very important. And other than that, are you planning to have something in curriculum of children that...
Yeah, something like compulsory, like we have periods actually, the particular weekly or 15 days.
Basically, there is act in place. There is act for child rights, safety. There is law in place, but the school is not the only place where child is exposed to these kind of things. But that is why school is one of the areas where we can teach them good touch and bad touch. From the very first sentence I said, I don't want to malign their mind about everyone around them, but they should, as Manish also very correctly said, they should know there is good touch. This touch is indicating love, this touch is indicating something wrong. But they're too tender, their age is too tender. So their school will educate them about certain things. At home, parents are the whole and sole authority and responsibility for their children and their life. And they're too busy. Though they are busy, we are there busy for providing our kids only. But at the same time, we should also draw a line. We understand expression of our children. I'm so busy. If I go home and I see my son's face is not normal, I immediately understand there's something wrong with him, his school, his friends, anything. So one should have communication with, first of all, अपने बच्चों के साथ, अपने माँ बाप के साथ तो बात करो, बाद में दुनिया आती है, बाद में गवर्नमेंट आती है, बाद में पुलिस आती है. मैं यही विश करती हूँ कि किसी को उस लेवल पे जाने की जरूरत ही ना पड़े, कोई पुलिस स्टेशन में ही ना जाए, ऐसा उसके साथ कुछ हो नहीं. पर अगर हुआ है तो उसको शर्म के वजह से, फैमिली नेम के वजह से, डोंट सप्रेस इट, ओपन अबाउट इट, गो टू द पुलिस, गो टू द स्कूल, कंप्लेन अबाउट इट, एंड देयर एवरी एक्ट इज इन प्लेस. आपके लिए हर कायदा बना हुआ है, बस उसका हम कायदे को यूज करते नहीं थे इतने साल, अभी कर रहे हैं. Women are doing, children are doing, so they are most welcome, and we are changing also the laws. अभी बहुत सारे ऐसे पिछले decade में घटनाएं हुई. I am purposely speaking in both the languages because sometimes I can't speak with that heart in English because I have to think in my own language. But जब बहुत सारी घटनाएं पिछले decade में हुई जिसमें minors को attack किया गया, बच्चों को attack किया गया और rape victim उनको मार दिया गया, क्योंकि अगर rape के बारे में केसेस हो रहे हैं तो उनका विटनेस नहीं होने की वजह से दे कैन नॉट सी जस्टिस, तो इसीलिए उनके साथ ब्रूटली घटनाएं हुई. इसलिए अभी सरकार ने, केंद्र सरकार ने ये नया कायदा लाया कि अगर 12 साल की घटना होती है तो उसके लिए डेथ सेंटेंस किया है, विच इज वेरी गुड डिसीजन इन अ वे, बिकॉज इट विल काइंड ऑफ एक फियर फैक्टर भी होना चाहिए लोगों के बीच में. तो बच्चों को ज्यादा अटैक करते हैं बिकॉज दे कैन स्पीक, दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड, सो दैट इज व्हाई वी हैव टू मेक देम अंडरस्टैंड, वी हैव टू ऑब्जर्व आवर ओन किड्स एंड आवर ओन सोसाइटी.
जैसे अमेरिका उस तरह का यही कानून लागू हुआ जाए, इज देयर एनी पर्टिकुलर थिंग,
मतलब कम्युनिटी है, ये कानून सबके लिए लागू है, मी टू के लिए है या नहीं है, ऐसा नहीं, सबके लिए है. महिला आयोग है, सरकार है, पुलिस है, कायदा है, ब्यूरोक्रेसी है, ये सबके लिए लागू है. बस अभी इसके बारे में बात हो रही है तो लोग उसमें सोचने लगे हैं, ये पहले भी था, आज भी है, और कल एक्सप्रेस कर रहे हैं अपने साथ हुआ अन्याय. हम भी अगर कोई लड़की के साथ कुछ गलत होता है और बात करती है तो आपने देखा इवन मी टू में वो लड़कियों को कितना स्ट्रगल करना पड़ा अपनी बात रखने के लिए, और उसमें उनको कितना क्रिटिसिज्म फेस करना पड़ा. तो पहले लड़की खुद के बारे में बात करती है, उसके साथ कुछ गलत हो गया तो हम उसको रिस्पेक्ट करें, अगर वो गलत है तो गलत है, वो सही है तो उसको जस्टिस मिलना चाहिए. पर उसको हम बोल, उसको ही बदनाम करने की एक एटीट्यूड जो सोसाइटी में है, शी स्पीक्स अबाउट समथिंग हैपेंड टू हर, व्हिच इज चेंजिंग, आई होप इट चेंजेस फास्टर देन एवर, एंड दिस विल गिव देम प्रोटेक्शन. ये कमिटी एक माध्यम है, पर अल्टीमेटली इट गोज टू द लॉ ओनली.
इट्स अ वेरी वेरी सेंसिटिव एंड अ थिन बैलेंस, बिकॉज इट्स लाइक यू नो यू हैव टू ऑल्सो गिव अ लॉट ऑफ पॉजिटिविटी. You have to show a very good side to an upcoming child, and it cannot be projected as dark. But of course, with that, there's this whole thin balance that the parents have to first start at home of saying that, you know, and making them comfortable that if there's ever something that happens to you, God forbid, do come to us first, and don't fear it. Fear anything or anyone. So I think that whole, I think the balance coming from the parents and upbringing is the most important thing. And like you mentioned, that in school, whether there should be a kind of knowledge given, I think at the right age for the you know, for the children to adapt it. And I'm sure there is a program, and like you all mentioned, that there are apps for protection, and so all of that. So I think that is being implemented. But I think it all starts at home. I think most importantly, it is parental guidance as well as comforting that is most important.
मैं ये सवाल आपसे पूछना चाहती हूँ, जो हमारी महिलाएं हैं जो पहली बार माँ बनती हैं या जो हमारी युवा माएँ हैं, वो ये जागरूकता अपने बच्चों में किस तरीके से फैला सकती है, वो उनको किस तरीके से जागरूक कर सकती है कि ये सही स्पर्श है, ये गलत स्पर्श है, ये गुड टच है, ये बैड टच है, एक माँ अपने बच्चे को किस तरीके से वो समझा सके, बिकॉज यू नो इट्स नॉट वेरी इजी टू पुट इट अप, ये इतना आसान नहीं होता बच्चों को समझाना. तो आप किस तरीके से वो माँ को मैसेज देना चाहेंगी कि वो किस तरीके से अपने बच्चों को इस बारे में समझा सके?
मुझे लगता है कि इसीलिए हमने ये गुड टच बैड टच का सेशन स्टार्ट किया है कि छोटे बच्चों को आप यू नो जब हम ये सेशन एक्सपर्ट टीम के साथ स्कूल में करते हैं तो बच्चों को हम लोग ये सिखाते हैं, तो बच्चे इतना क्वेश्चन हमसे पूछते हैं, छोटे छोटे बच्चे, तो क्या हम अपने मम्मी पापा से नहाए क्या नहीं नहाए, इतने सारे क्वेश्चन पूछते हैं जिसका जवाब हमें देने भी मुश्किल हो जाता है. पर उसी समय हमको जो सही लगता है कि नहीं, यू नो, जहां पे बैड टच होता है वहां पे नहीं, बाकी हर जगह पे आप, बहुत मुश्किल होता है, पर हम उसको समझाते हैं, सिखाते हैं. एंड मुझे लगता है कि थोड़े बच्चे बड़े होने के साथ अब पेरेंट्स को बच्चों के साथ खुलकर बात करनी चाहिए, उनके साथ टाइम बिताना चाहिए, उनके साथ थोड़ा सा वक्त अगर देते हैं तो एक वो, आजकल क्या हो रहा है, पेरेंट्स और बच्चों के बीच में थोड़ा संवाद कम पड़ रहा है, इसीलिए भी थोड़ा ज़्यादा ये चीज़ें अभी हो रही है, ऐसे मुझे लगता है. और हम इसके लिए ये प्रयास कर रहे हैं और अभी तक हमारे 3 लाख बच्चे कंप्लीट हुए, इसके बच्चों का फायदा हुआ है. और अगले साल में हमारे 6 लाख बच्चे कंप्लीट होंगे. और इसीलिए हमको ऐसे लगा कि इनका लॉन्च किया और आरती जी को रिक्वेस्ट की कि अच्छा से अच्छा हम लोग इसको कैसे पहुंचा सकते हैं, अवेयरनेस इसका कितना ज़्यादा कर सकते हैं, और हमें बहुत उसका बच्चों को फायदा हो रहा है.
जहाँ तक मेनका गांधी जी का सवाल है तो उनका कहना है कि ब्रूटल रेप पे उन्होंने कहा था कि जो कैबिनेट लेवल पे हम तब सक्सेसफुल होंगे जब स्टेट का हमें सपोर्ट मिले. स्टेट का जो की जो मिनिस्ट्री है ये आपके अंडर में आती है, तो जो रिमोट एरियाज है वहाँ पर इस तरह की चीज़ें ना हो, उसके लिए आप लोगों का क्या प्रयास है?
देखिए, कहीं पर भी ये चीज़ें ना हो यही हमारा प्रयास है, पर ये करने वाली चीज़ें भी हमारे सोसाइटी की है और भुगतने वाले भी सोसाइटी के हैं, हम भी सोसाइटी के, हम कोई बाहर के नहीं है. हम नहीं चाहते ऐसी घटनाएं हो, पर ब्रूटल रेप, स्पेशली रेप एंड मर्डर हैज बिकम अ वेरी बिग थिंग इन बिटवीन, एंड इट वाज डिस्कस्ड आल्सो. लोगों के कैंडल मार्च होने लगे, लोगों के उसके बारे में रिएक्शंस होने लगे, तो उसके लिए फास्ट ट्रैक कोर्ट, ये एक बहुत बड़ा इम्पॉर्टेंट डिसीजन सरकार ने लिया है. दूसरी बात यह है कि इसमें जो मोस्टली हमने जो देखा, जो सर्वे हुआ है, जिसमें माइनर गर्ल्स हैं, इसीलिए उसके जो उनको शिक्षा करनी चाहिए वो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा कड़ी हो, यह हमारा निर्णय है. और सरकार में, महाराष्ट्र सरकार में हमने एक निर्णय लिया है, सीएम सर देवेंद्र जी और हमने, हमारे डिपार्टमेंट ने, क्योंकि होम डिपार्टमेंट की वजह से सर के पास वो केसेस जाते हैं और हम सिर्फ उसका काउंसिलिंग और उनका रिहैबिलिटेशन हम देखते हैं. तो हमने जॉइंटली एक डिसीजन लिया है जिसमें ऐसे विक्टिम्स हैं, रेप विक्टिम्स हैं, उनको रिहैब करने के लिए पहले 1 लाख रुपए खर्चा जाता था, उनको मैक्सिमम 3 लाख रुपए मिलते थे, अभी हम उनको 10 लाख रुपए दे रहे हैं. उसकी स्कीम का नाम मनोधैर्य है. तो वी वॉन्ट देम टू ट्रीट इट एज एक्सीडेंट एंड स्टार्ट लिविंग लाइफ अगेन, नॉट टू एंड देयर लाइफ. एंड देन ऑफकोर्स देयर इज होम मिनिस्ट्री टू डू अ राइट चार्ज शीट फॉर देम, एंड देयर इज जुडिशियरी टू टेक ड्यू एक्शन अगेंस्ट देम.
With good touch and bad touch is, of course, for women, for men, for everybody. But it's about, when we speak about children, that's where it starts. And a child at times, someone older, like say you and me, I'm much older of course, but we can handle it, you can handle it. You will probably know what to do, you will understand it, you will understand an intent. But with a child, they are a little more unaware. And so the whole idea is to start with the children, and of course when the children get aware, as an adult they are far more aware and they get aware. So that's the whole thing. So I think till now what's been happening is, it's when you kind of come to school, like your 10th standard, come to higher class, or you come into college, you interact with friends and you start understanding a lot of things, and that's when you catch on. But as a child you're unaware, and a lot of abuse that happens during that time, and the child suffers probably sometimes for life mentally. And mental illness is also something that people started talking now about, but for years there's been a mental illness and no one's spoken about it. And as a parent, they would wonder what's wrong with their child, but it could ruin someone's a child's life completely, you know. So that is where it starts, and it goes on to an awareness. So as an adult you're much more aware and much more better equipped mentally as well to deal with it.
उषा जी, आप सबको थैंक यू कहना चाहेंगे आप सभी तरफ से फॉर बीइंग हियर विद अस टुडे.